Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to a new Legacy League. We are back to Reanimator once again, but as always in a slightly different flavor. Today we are trying Sultai Reanimator. So instead of playing Faithless Looting, we are going for Careful Study and Brainstorms to dig into our deck. Rest of the deck is pretty straightforward. The core of Reanimator, 12 reanimation spells, Entomb, 8 discard spells, 7 monsters, Ritual and Lotus Petal, so nothing strange here. On the sideboard we have something a little bit spicy. Apart from the show and tell plan B strategy, we have 3 boss ages, which I love, by the way. It's a nice way to get rid of a Ley Line of the Void or a Gravedigger Cage. So even a Canonist, all this kind of hate. This is backed up by 4 Carpet of Flowers against Blue Decks. And the reason for this is that we might end up are casting some of the monsters thanks to Carpet of Flowers and that ritual. So this is a third way to put one of these. I was considering a couple of Veil of Summers as well. So we need the massacres against the hate bears. Possession necessary carpet. So the 2 slots that I'm not sure about are these 2 Abrupt Decays, which I added the last moment, and I don't know if it might be better just to put a couple of Veil of Summers here. Don't know, but with all the discard we have, it's another way to get rid of some hate pieces. So, but we could back it up. Well, let's try this way and let's talk about it at the end of the video if I think we need those Veil of Summers or not. Don't you agree? There we go. Nope. It's Mulligan. So here we might end up unmasking ourselves, skip, put back, zoom maybe, love a careful study here. Oh man, straight into Delver. This is gonna be very tough. This is going to be very, very tough. Very, very tough. I think I wanna wait. Yep. Okay. Plenty of creatures there. Should I go for Archon? Don't think so.
Yeah.
Here comes the force, I guess. Okay, we got it. Let's pay right away. Okay, they've had enough. Thank God of that Lotus Petal, man. Petal saved the day. She's set. Now, they are going to bring surgicals. Maybe a cage. So let's begin. Group decay. Should we go for show and tell? Probably. Scat and brainstorm. Couple of exhumes. And ritual. One entomb. One reanimate. Try like this. We might end up bringing in the carpet of flowers as well. Okay. Skip. Sure. Show me what you have. Okay, 2 days. Let's dance around those daisies, I guess. Not bad. They can only cast one of the daisies each turn, so let's rely on that. Okay, now they can cast both. Let's get Archon. Let's put back show and tell. Careful. Should I bait here? Okay, they didn't take the bait. Come on, man. Come on. Let's make them use one of the daisies. Okay. Please don't get a wasteland. Sure. Let's go. Good. Well, we got Delver 2-0 round one. Pretty happy. We must acknowledge the fact that they went down to 5 cards on game 2. What about this one? Not good enough. This is better. Keep, put back, brainstorm. The reason to put back brainstorm is because we need black card for a mask, and we need entomb and one of the reanimation spells. The other one is going to be pitched. Okay, opponent already down to 5. Are they in combo as well? Okay, let's see what our opponent is up to. Okay, indeed in combo. Let's get rid of that ritual. It's the most dangerous one here. And Witch Claw is doubled, so. Let's get Griselbrand. Worst case scenario, they could draw Another ritual, play wish claw, activate it and don't know. If they get an LED. Okay. I wanted some discard spell, but we didn't get there. We might die here. Maybe I should have gone for Archon, who knows? Okay. Ritual, Tomb, or Archon. Don't need this, let's pay. Where are my discard spells? Fuckers. There it is. That's enough, I guess. If they found LED or Infernal Tutor here, we might die. Okay. Okay, this is desperate mode. Yep. So, storm. I don't really have anything against them. We need to rely on our main deck, I guess. We could bring in Abrupts or Bossagers if I want to cut a little bit their artifacts. This would be mainly for Witchclaw, but once they activate, it's pretty much over, I think. We might bring the Show and Tells. Let's try something like this. This is close, but not good enough, I think. Okay, this is a turn 2 Archon. Put back the monster, I guess, or one of the lands. Let's get rid of one of the lands. Okay, they're going off turn one. Impressive. Now I wish I had those Abrupts, man. Those is not good enough here. We couldn't even play in the sideboard a couple of Corrector Roofs. Oh man. Good draw, good draw. We have a ritual as well. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yep. Here comes the Nauseam. And we are pretty much dead. And the way they did this is very clever. I think they have it. Have another Mox here, ritual. Can play Rite of Flames. I think that's enough, man. Yeah, they have it. Good enough. Just in case they have some graveyard hate. Skip. Not the best, but it's a hand up place. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Misclick. Wanted to play Thoughtseize. And we are going to lose because of my misplay. Yeah. This is a shame scoop for my misclick cost us the round. Man. Well, let's see if I don't mess up again. Round 3. Should I keep this? Let's keep. Let's see if brainstorm is good enough to put this hand together. Might be playing Shark Steel. Should I go for this card go? Probably. Make them have it. Yeah, they got it. Okay. Mm-hmm. Good. Okay, good enough. Now they might have surgicals, graft digger. Think I like the bosaceous here instead of the petals. Probably carpet. Something like this. Should we bring in some show and tells as well? Let's try. Okay, let's keep this. Okay. Okay, plenty of answers. We are going to ignore this surgical to get the force of negation. Let them surgical thoughts if they want. Let's wait. Okay, the dragon is fine. We might take the foe here. Let's go. Yep. You got it. Good. I still think this is an early concession. They had one turn to find an answer, but we take it for round 4. This is not it. So, this one. We have to put one back, so we can unmask using. Oh no, we need Petal, Ritual, Thoughts is them, unmask. Okay, let's try. If they have a force, so be it. Oh, but they are already on 5. Okay. Have to unmask myself. Okay, good enough. They didn't want to show me what they are playing. Fair enough. Let's bring a couple of Osages. Some show and tells. This is a very good hand if they don't have a ley line. Skip. Bye bye Endurance. Yep. And let's stop here. Okay. 3-1. Okay, last round. Keep. Thank you. Okay, this is Derber again. Should have Entomb in their upkeep. Now I think it's just better to go around 8th. Put Archon. Sure. Okay. Okay. Don't kill me, man, with all the lightnings in the wall, eh? I will get very mad. Go Archon. It's fine. Let's put Exhum back. Thought she's back. Okay. We got the first one. Thank you. say something like this. We might bring in the carpets. Well, this is not playable. Skip this one. What should I put back? Should I keep this channel right now? Should we thoughtseize them or thoughtseize ourselves? Thoughtseize them. Okay, what should we do here? Should we take their channeler? Is that crazy? Yes. Yeah, they are going to pyro my brainstorm. Yep, let's force them. We need to go for it. Should we take Let's see if they want to attack with everything. Okay. We are trading then. Okay, it's fine. Probably dying now. Okay, That's it. I don't like this one. Well, this is the round we are going to lose just because of mulliganing. That's part of reanimation. Skip this, I guess. Oh, but we don't have black mana, man. We are fucked up. Should have gone to 4. Okay. Oh man, another fucking wasteland. We are fucked up. Give me one mana, please. But I've taken out the petals, that was a mistake. Should only exchange the petals when putting in Boseju, I think. Okay, there's the instant they need it. Please. Thank you. Let's get swamp, I guess. Or bayou, swamp, bayou, bayou, swamp. Let's get bayou. Come on, man. Come on, what's going on? Oh, come on, man. Ah, fucking top decks. Need to draw another ritual. Okay. It's not going to work, but we need to try. They must have another blue card. Yeah, there it is. Well, 3-2. I messed up second round with my misclick, so this should, well, we don't know if we would have won that game, but probably 4-1. Yeah, so pretty strong. I don't know if this version is stronger than the Mardus, or red black one with splashes. is, but it's an interesting take at least. We could be playing Force of Will and Death instead of a Mask and Thoughtseize, for example, and make it like a tempo deck. That's not a bad idea either, I think. These abrupts should be something else, either graveyard interaction like Surgical or Fairy Veils or some artifact hates, but I think those edges are good enough for that. So yeah, it might be interesting to try out to take this 8 out and put 4 days for foe, but I don't know if it 16 cards is enough for Force of Will. So, but maybe just death it's good enough to consider it. It's freeze, free counter at least. Well, there's room to explore here for sure. It accomplished my objective that it's going fast, and it got a positive record, so good enough. Thanks for watching, see you around guys.